Queer Art decorated the Stevenson Union Gallery throughout the month for the first ever SOU Queer Art and Film Festival. SOU student and Stevenson Union Gallery director Jordan Lair put together this event with the assistance of the Queer Resource Center and Stevenson Union Gallery in order to give a space throughout the month to celebrate queer art. The event features art from students all around campus, including non-art majors. The work features everything from sculptures to photography. Jordan hopes some of these pieces will be able to make students think.
One of the phrases we use often down here is, if you're uncomfortable, good, because it means you're learning. It's recognizing that not everything's as nice as you thought it was, and that the status quo may not apply to everyone in the same way. And so, yeah, I was hoping for a little bit of that uncomfortable position, that atmosphere that's going to show people, hey, things are different for different people, bringing to attention to that, but also to celebrate queer artists and their contributions to campus.
The film portion of the SOU Queer Art and Film Festival was Friday night. This featured TV shows, YouTube series, and movies, all with the central theme of queer identity. Art pieces will be displayed on the third floor Stevenson Union Gallery until March 11. Reporting from Ashland, this is Alexander Mesadieu. Back to you.